Hi, welcome back to That's So Nova. I'm hoping the microphone sounds better. If you guys can leave a comment, I would greatly appreciate it. I know the last couple of my videos, there were a couple comments saying, "Hey, great tutorial, but very hard to hear you." So I'm hoping that this situation is cleared up. Always trying to improve. I'm going to be talking about what we're going to do for the month of October. I love autumn. Autumn is my favorite season of all the four seasons. I can appreciate every season, but there's something about magical about autumn. The leaves are changing, there's cooler temperatures, and there's pumpkin spice and just like all the, I don't know, food, drinks, people, just it's just a magical time of the year. So for me being my first year on YouTube, and it hasn't been a year yet, but I wanted to do something special for Halloween. I love Halloween. I absolutely love it. It's not just the candy, the dressing up, or whatever. It's fun. Like certain things just make you remember your childhood, or like getting together with family and just having fun and little get-togethers. So for the month of October, we're going to do NOVAWEEN. Yes, you heard me, NOVAWEEN. Normally, every month I give you two sewing tutorials, and then I open up some boxes, and you guys kind of see what kind of subscription boxes. There will still be one or two subscription boxes, but I'm going to do four sewing tutorials, and from four different pattern designers that I wanted to do something special with. So, the four patterns I'm going to be doing a sewing tutorial for is I'm going to do the Magdalena by Oro Rosa, who Alexis designed. I will be putting all in the description box, all where you can purchase the patterns, so that way you can sew along with me. And I love this bag because it's a faster sew once you get the first one done, but it could become so much because it is the perfect circle, and her methods in this bag is just outstanding. And then we'll be doing Swoon Bonnie Bucket. The Swoon Bonnie Bucket is one of my favorite bags. We're gonna be doing it the drawstring style, so it's gonna be with the Lucy Smash Up. The information in this, if you go into Swoon and go under files, you'll see where you can get the template, paper template to do a drawstring. And I will be installing grommets with you and walking you through how to make the Bonnie and to have that perfect bottom. Well, it's not ever perfect to me. The best we can do. I'll be giving you tips, tricks on the long way. The third one we'll be doing is the Cami bag by Georgia Girl Stitch. There is no tutorials for this, and Joy like gave me the honor to make a tutorial for this, and I am like head over heels because so many people in the sewing community want to like experiment with leather or heavier fabrics, and they're afraid because a machine. They have a domestic machine and they don't want to invest in an industrial because there may not the financial reasons, room reasons, a thousand reasons. If it could be for any reason whatsoever. So what I like about the cami is that it has leather aspects to it and teaches you so many cool techniques. And it's a very simplistic bag. It is all measurements, but I will put the pattern link where you can purchase the pattern from. And I'm really excited about this because we get to experiment with leather, and I will also show you how to do a faux leather. I made this bag several times with faux leather, and the results are always astounding. It's just like it's a very upscale pattern, and I love it, the simplicity of it, and it's so much fun to make. And the fourth bag thing we're gonna do is August Persuasive, the owner of Sew Your Bag, have this messenger bag called the Sierra. I've been like dying. I am a messenger bag and backpack kind of person. I don't ever feel like I'm advanced, but I feel like I'm a guru when it comes down to weird modifications and backpacks and messenger bags. I love making messenger bags, and this has so many cool techniques. If you're not in her, if you're not in Sew Your Bag, on Facebook, go do it. She has very detail oriented sew along, and they're broken down into like different parts of, like, cutting out dimensions, and she goes over each piece. And she already has, I want to say, 4 patterns out, and all of her patterns are, it's either 3 or 4. All of her patterns, Catherine's patterns, are just magnificent. So with those 4 patterns, that's not all I'm going to be doing. With the Oro Rosa one, the week that I do that, the first video you're going to see is I'm going to be turning the Oro Rosa bag into a pumpkin. So I'm going to be teaching you how to do reverse applique to make your backpack have a more 3-dimensional look. So whether you want to put a Batman symbol on there, or you want to try your luck to make a Wonder Woman or Captain America shield, like I said, with the perfect circle, the possibilities are absolutely endless of what you want to make in there. With that, we'll be one video showing you how I do my reverse applique, the tools that I use, the methods that I use. That will be on 1 week. One of the weeks, I'm also going to show you how to make a pumpkin pincushion. Now, I know that sounds really simplistic, but I see a lot of people making pincushions out there and just stuffing it with polyfill, and all you're doing is dulling your needles. So I'm going to show you how you can make a really cool little pincushion that helps sharpen your needles every time you stick your pen in there. And it gives it a little bit of weight, so that way you can also use it kind of like a pattern weight at the same time. And there'll be lists of materials that I get them from and where I source them and different possibilities for it. We're also going to just do, like, possibly making, like, Halloween ornaments that you can double down and make them into a holiday ornament. And just little tidbits here and there, and vlogging and telling you what's going on. What am I currently sewing? What kind of fabrics I like to use? And I'm possibly going to do a Q&A, because I know there's a lot of people that have a lot of questions, and I would love to know what you would want me to do a short tutorial on, whether it's installing a zipper, glue, whatever you want. We're going to do it. Also, I know we did Mabel this month. I will be doing modifications for the Mabel in the month of November. But for the October, I wanted to give you the rundown, so that way you can get the patterns, start reading up on them, and we can have some fun making them. And we're going to do a couple little new modifications. I'm going to show you reverse applique and possibly how to install a mesh pocket with a zipper for the Sierra messenger bag. I love mesh pockets because I like to stick all my USB cords into those particular things so they don't get tangled. I cannot explain to you how much it drives me insane when I'm packing and I have more than one USB cord and they get tangled. Mesh pockets are a lifesaver for me. So with that being said, I am really excited about this. I will have the Sierra, the Cami, Swoon, and Swoon's Bonnie, and Oro Rosa's Magdalena links on the bottom. None of them are affiliate links except the Bonnie. So I just wanted you to make sure that this is not a paid promotion. This is just me loving these bags and wanting to share and do them with you. So I'm kind of excited and kind of nervous, because it does take a little bit of time putting together the bags, but these are 4 bags, 4 extremely different bags. You have a messenger bag, you have a perfect, like, crossbody bag, you have a bucket bag, and you have a circular, like, bag. So they're all 3 different shapes, and all 4 different shapes, and I just felt like I wanted to bring something fresh and new, and that you can reference next time you make one of these bags. So if you have any questions, any suggestions, please make a comment down below. If you can like, share the video if you think it's okay, and subscribe and hit that notification button, I would greatly appreciate it. Thumbs up. And I hope you guys have a really good day, and I'll see you in October. Bye.